his favorite song, Nightmare on Elm Street. Touch.